This is a variation of the how many are hiding game, but instead of using counter tokens, the players are showing and hiding their fingers. So you can start off by holding up five fingers and asking, how many fingers do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now close your eyes and I'm gonna hide some of my fingers. Now open your eyes. How many fingers am I hiding? Yes, I'm hiding 2 fingers. And this game is great because with your fingers, you can play anywhere. It also really helps kids focus on number composition because they know that there are 5 altogether and they start seeing that small numbers like 2 and 3 or 4 and 1 make up 5. These how many are hiding games are also a good challenge for kids' thinking because as they're seeing a certain number of fingers, they have to inhibit or stop themselves from saying that number and instead say what they don't see, which is the number of hidden fingers. This is a convenient game to play during transitions or when you have just a couple minutes. It helps kids practice taking numbers apart and putting them back together again, which is a skill children need to build for addition and subtraction later on. And research has shown that when children use their fingers in math, it helps them develop both a physical and visual feeling for numbers, which helps their math learning.